SCP-096, the Shy Guy, is not like the enemies I've fought before. It doesn't seek power or cause chaos like the Joker. It doesn't harbor a thirst for vengeance like Bane. Its threat is simple, terrifying, and inevitable. If anyone, no matter who they are, sees its face, whether in person, through a photograph, or even through a grainy video, it begins a relentless pursuit. Once its face has been seen, there's no stopping it until it finds and kills the viewer. It doesn't matter if you're halfway across the world. SCP-096 will come for you, and it won't stop until you're dead. No remorse, no second chances. But there's always a way to stop what seems unstoppable. This creature may be deadly, but I've prepared for things far worse. It's time to think like the detective, not the fighter. The key is prevention. As long as no one sees its face, SCP-096 remains docile, harmless even. It sits in silence, wandering without purpose. My first objective is simple: contain it. But how do you contain something that becomes lethal the moment anyone looks at it? The answer is technology. Wayne Tech satellites will be the first line of defense, tracking it from high above using only thermal and sound-based sensors, no visual feeds, no chance for an accidental glance. A fleet of AI-driven drones will patrol SCP-096 from a safe distance, each drone designed to track its movements without ever recording or transmitting visual data. But even that's not enough. With the help of Cyborg and his mastery of tech, I'll deploy a cutting-edge quantum cloaking field around SCP-096's shield that makes it visually invisible to every camera, lens, and eye in the world. No one will see it, and that's how we win the first battle. But I know better than to leave anything to chance. There will be a day when someone, despite all precautions, will look upon SCP-096's face. And when that happens, all hell breaks loose. That's where Phase 2 comes in. The moment SCP-096 is triggered, I'll be ready. I'll use the Batplane, equipped with sonic disruptors and decoy holograms, to draw SCP-096 away from civilian areas. The goal isn't to stop it. I know that's impossible. The goal is to redirect its wrath, to guide it into the perfect trap. I'll lead it to a remote bunker deep beneath Gotham, a facility designed specifically for this kind of monster. The bunker's walls are reinforced with titanium alloy, and its layout is a labyrinth of dead ends and false trails, ensuring SCP-096 is funneled right where I need it to be. I won't face it alone. Zatanna's magic will be essential. She'll conjure illusions and distractions along the way, keeping SCP-096 chasing phantom targets while I buy the time I need. Its greatest strength, its unyielding speed and persistence, will be used against it. I'll slow it down with freeze grenades from my utility belt, reducing its body temperature just enough to stall its movements. High-grade explosive batarangs will disrupt its path, not to destroy, but to delay. SCP-096 may be fast, but it's predictable. And I'll exploit that every step of the way. Once SCP-096 is inside the bunker, the Real containment begins. Superman's heat vision will seal the vault, welding shut every possible escape route. The bunker will be kept in complete darkness, a space where light and, by extension, any possibility of seeing SCP-096's face does not exist. No one will ever be able to look at it again. This is the moment where most would think the plan ends. But with something like SCP-096, you need a failsafe. My failsafe? The Phantom Zone. If SCP-096 ever escapes, I'll use the Phantom Zone projector to banish it to another dimension, a place where it can't harm anyone. The Phantom Zone is a prison designed for the worst threats in the universe, and SCP-096 will be its newest inmate if necessary. The nature of SCP-096 is that it cannot be reasoned with. It's not a criminal, it's not a villain, it's something far more dangerous, a force of nature. But even nature can be controlled. With its predictable behavior, I can turn its single-minded pursuit into a weakness. The creature that no one can outrun will be outwitted, and I'll ensure it's contained permanently, never again to threaten the innocent. I won't kill it, no matter how dangerous it becomes, that's not my way. But I will neutralize the threat, ensuring no one else falls victim to it. Superman's strength, Wonder Woman's wisdom, Cyborg's technology, each of my allies will play their part. But in the end, it's strategy that will win this fight. SCP-096 is an unstoppable force, but I am the immovable object. I've faced gods and monsters, and I've prepared for each one. When the time comes, I'll be ready. I always am.
I am vengeance. I am the knight. I am Batman!